Hi YouTubers, and welcome to another walkthrough, and we are now catching up and carrying on from where we left off. This is chapter 6 and it's called Once a Thief. So let's just...
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here, you mean, with you, in Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either.
Just make our way...
Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well,
make our way down.
Enjoyable that way.
Oh, so this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like third. Had a couple of odd jobs
with Sullivan.
Well, yeah.
Okay.
Right. So let's make our way down. Now, I'm sure there's treasures on this chapter. So we gotta really, really see if we can find some treasures. Right, okay. Don't think there's anything down here at the moment. Must be something, though. I think there must be something round here. There's got to be, hasn't there? Aha, what's that? There's always something. Yeah. Okay, let's have a look. We're going to inspect that. Mughal water container. Okay, brilliant. So, that's good. Good news. We've got our first bit of treasure on here. So, we've got to get into this building here because the auction takes place there.
Yeah,
really
no
high end.
Bridge.
Right, L3. Okay.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
You think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
L1?
I missed.
Okay.
See?
Yeah, it's not bad. For a second attempt.
Okay, so there was a hand gesture there. So we're going to see if we can jump out. No, okay, let's go again. Swing back, come on. Yeah, right. Swing again. There was a hand gesture there. No. Okay. Right. So that didn't take long, did it? Right, okay, let's give this another go. Nope, and died again. Right, okay, this is getting a little bit frustrating now. I don't usually die this quick. Okay, so we've got to... Come on. LU, swing while reaching. No. Oh, yes. Okay.
Oh, like a pro.
That was lucky. I've got to say, that was lucky. Anyway, we've made it. We've made it, guys.
Okay, so where to next?
Okay, well, he's sort of in the way, isn't he, really? Right, where's he going? Ah, okay. Let's just follow him. He knows where he's going, doesn't he? He knows where he's going.
First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you.
Okay, so...
I
Okay. Yeah, it's just getting the hang of it, really, isn't it?
Okay.
Let's make our way up there. Oh, wall run to the ledge. Okay. I get it. Oh, that's the ledge there, isn't it? So we'll just walk, run. Yeah. Really, it's just getting the hang of it, isn't it, really? Okay, hold, lean forward to jump.
Shh, hold up.
Okay. So we're across.
Bene lista.
Hey, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Inghilterra vincente.
Inghilterra, traditore.
Hey, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Okay, we're good.
Jesus, did you see him?
That Renner thug was packing some serious heat.
Right.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need him.
I hope you're right.
Let's have a look around. Because you never know. Oh, what's that? Bit of treasure there? Lovely. What's this? To inspect that. Okay. Nephrite brass cup. So that's treasure number two.
All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. riding the motorcycle. It's little things, but they add up.
Okay, so that was like a prompt to have a bit of a chat, really. It's great, really, this game.
There's that window.
Oh, yeah, L3.
I'm so nearly there.
That's where we're heading, then. Now, I wonder if we can get through here somehow. Down here.
That should hold.
Right, so it's L1 to hold, grapple down. Okay, and it's basically saying for us to swing across. Yes, right, very down. Nice. Down we go. Slowly but surely, we are getting there.
Standing's a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds.
Uh-huh.
The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
He's prompting for us to talk. Have a chat. Okay, let's just have a chat then while we're... Oh, nicely done. Nicely done. Okay, what's in here? Nothing here. Oh, this way.
This looks promising.
Up
here. I think you mean precarious.
Shit!
You okay up there?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I'm good. Let's go across here. Right. Swing. Oh, nicely done. Are we getting there now? Okay. Right, now, where on earth...
It'd suck if you missed right now.
It sure would.
Oh.
But I don't miss.
He knows what he's doing. He knows. Up we go. And we're up.
Thanks.
Brilliant. We're near enough in now.
Nathan?
What? Oh, yeah.
That would be a good idea. Let's get changed so we're in our tuxedos.
Okay. You all right?
Yeah. How do I look?
Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, Boyle.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamned. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah.
That was a bit of a frosty handshake, that one.
What about that? Come on, let me show you something. Take a look.
There it is.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
Well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's got to be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses
down
there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like, I don't know. But there's got to be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us. Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait for lights out. Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
So we've got to bang the lights.
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
Yeah, that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signora. Antipasti?
I'm all set.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
A waiter wouldn't.
Yeah, that's right. Focus.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right. I'll get to the break room, kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor. Keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything pinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right. Follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
Okay. Let's go.
Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chuckled. Was he vegan?
Really?
Look at the graphics. Absolutely incredible. I mean, it's just, look at that. Everybody is doing something different. Relaxing, drinking, eating. Just so realistic. Look at the shine on the floor. Amazing. Absolutely unbelievable. The guys at Naughty Dog really are amazing game creators. Okay, what's all this here? Oh, it's all the different lot numbers. Put that away.
Cellar's just through there. Let's go.
This place is fancy. Of course they play douchey European techno. Pardon me?
Okay, I bet you this door will be locked.
Hell, it's locked.
Shit, it was open earlier.
Now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
There's our guy.
You see that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep. I'm on it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You sure you want to do that? There's a lot of eyes out here. I think I can handle a simple lift. All right.
Okay, so what we've got to do is we have to basically pickpocket this guy. L2. We've got to be quick here. Oh, this is taking... This is actually a little bit difficult, to be honest with you. I would say this is actually fairly difficult. Can we? Oh no!
Shit.
You, need some pointers?
No, just warming up, that's all.
Okay. What do you say we just run it like the old days, okay? I do the interference, you make the grab, right?
Yeah. Good. Go.
Oh, so that was supposed to happen then. Oh, is that him there? I think that's him there, isn't it?
See, my accent has betrayed me once again.
Trust me, I have heard them much worse.
I've seen you ordering the waiters around. Is this your thing? You run the show here?
Okay. Can we do it? Can we go? Oh, we've got it. Nicely done. So now we have to get over to the... Oh, it's this side, isn't it? That's right. This is the way now. This is it.
Pleasure to watch professionals at work.
Okay.
Nicely does it. We're right. In.
Let's try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
Ooh, nice. Little earpieces.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Okay, so we've acquired the key card. We've got to head down now.
Hands in the air. Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
You're so out of place here. I can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker, even if you are American.
They'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
date? You catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Nadine Ross? Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? It's called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. Bet you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready? Yeah, let's do it.
Okay.
I gotta find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out.
And lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town. Oh, yeah, they're a full-service site. Weddings,
oh, what's this? Oh, yes. Auctions. We have another bit of treasure. Okay, Persian bronze bowl. Brilliant. Okay, anything else? Just have a little quick around, look around. I know time is of the essence, but, you know, it doesn't harm to look around, does it? Let's have a look on here. This is where we came from. So there's nothing here. Okay, where are we going? Okay, this way. Right, heading to the cellars, I think, are we? It's probably where they keep all the wine and the drink and everything else.
Crap. You see a waiter in there? Nah, just more heavily armed goons.
Hmm. Gotta get past them. Okay. Down the stairs we go.
The hell is this? Escape wasn't on the blueprint.
Oh, another bit of treasure. Oh, that's good. Okay, brass barber's bowl.
Locked, of course. Okay, plan B. I told you it's locked.
Trust, but verify.
And?
It's locked.
Right.
Okay, so let's have a look. What's over here? Is this, no, nothing unusual about the wall there. Okay, what's this?
There you go.
Let's push this out of the way.
I see some fence up there.
Nathan, come check this out.
Yes, where all the wine's kept. I thought so. Ah, what's this? And
there
we're in.
Go.
Should never keep a door unlocked. Light. Oh, yes.
Bad electrical in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought
a lighter.
I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run.
Oof, man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Okay, let's have
a look.
Good
thing Sully's driving.
A lot of wine, a lot of barrels.
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
Aha, uh-huh. Let's push this.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly.
Dead end.
Okay. Right, I wonder. It's got something to do with that, hasn't it?
Hey, she'll be worried that Victor is chatting
about
Ross. Heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything.
Yeah, let's go this way. Ah, another one. push this. Or pull it, more like. I'll go around. Oh yes, this must be the way.
Hey, ah. The bench. Ha. It's our way out.
Yep, let's find something to climb on.
Okay, so we're looking for a... well, yeah, one of these.
No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding the lighter.
Holding the lighter.
Okay, so...
okay, up we go.
And we're in.
That's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Shh, shh, shh. Damn it.
Cosa portiamo a quell'odioso miliardario tedesco?
Quello con il parrucchino in quella roba sul naso.
There's no shortage of waiters around here.
There's a lot of waiters. Absolutely.
Tanto non capirebbe la differenza.
Right, where's this taking us? Ah, here we are.
Crap.
Back this way.
Ah.
Okay.
Through there. Well, we are getting there slowly but surely.
Fresh air, here we come.
Okay. So, we're out.
Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
What? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay.
Let's see how we get past this gate.
So, let's do a bit more climbing. Ah, the ladder there. If you don't mind.
Sam, up here.
Yeah,
I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape. There you go.
There we go.
Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? Must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Bingo.
Oh, he's with that woman and he can't speak.
And of course it's locked.
And it's locked, yeah.
Sam, look.
Another ladder.
Maybe we can use that, find a window, drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Got it?
Nicely does it.
Heads up, heads up. Buonasera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Doesn't even realize. Oh, yes. I knew that was going to happen.
He's the other civilian, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
Right.
Full classic.
I got mine.
Hide the body.
Okay, let's get to the power room.
Let's get to the power room, as he says.
Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? Oh, when in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy.
That's the power room. There.
Sam, you there?
No. The reception's obviously not that brilliant.
Sully? Great.
Right, we've got to... Let's have a look. Got to try and get up somehow. No. Maybe on here. And then jump across. Ah, what's this? Yeah, here we go. So jump on there. Yeah, I thought so. Yeah, and jump across. I thought that might be the way. Okay. So far, so good. We've got to try and get to the power room. Oh, there we go. Oh. Oh, yeah. That wasn't brilliant, was it? Okay. I thought you would just jump, to be honest with you, on there. Right, where are we? Okay. Hey? I thought you would be able to just jump and get hold of them. That's very strange. Well, surely he can jump across there, can't he? There. Okay. Oh!
Oh, shit!
Oh!
I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
Hey, when am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh, like dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Hmm.
Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan! Where the hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now. But yes, that is my day job.
Oh, that is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah. I think I want a bid against him.
See, these, I think but, that Rafe and that lady, they're working together.
Between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
I see. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trot Estate.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man.
Oh, we didn't like that.
Way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe.
Body. Well, you get my point.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate?
Where is he?
God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Yeah, fell off, but he won't be dead, obviously. Oh, there he is.
Okay. Power room. I can do this.
Okay. Okay, so we've got to drop down to the next one. Yep. Just line this up a bit.
God, why did I pick the power room?
Up we go. Now then, nothing that way, it's this way. Just easy does it. Yeah, okay. Okay, easy does it. Right. Okay, where do I go from here? Other side. That's clearly not the way. This is the way. Yeah, thought so. Can we get across? Yeah. See, he does like a hand gesture, doesn't he? There we go, you see. And then you know which way you're going. Oh, we're in. Okay. Right then. I think we're getting close to the power room here. And there's a guy there.
Ecco fatto. Oh, speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera. Direi che per stasera può bastare.
Right.
Pronto.
Okay, where do we go from here? Down this way, maybe? We've got to drop down somehow. And we're in. That's the power generator just there.
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers? Ah, crap.
Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell have you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here. And as of
right now, he has the highest bid. Well, outbid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing.
Oh,
remember?
Nice move. He's,
my bluff.
His brother's in a waiter's outfit.
Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid. We're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once, going twice.
Screw it.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros. Thank you.
Here we go, he's buying him more time.
We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
See, we need to break through.
Pound.
That bid brings us to 120.
Into the circuit room.
I better be.
Okay, what's this here?
Smash the lock.
Now the bid has reached 130,000.
Nope.
We are now at 140. Your bid
nothing.
Damn
it.
All the way to 150,000 euros.
What's in here?
It's gotta be something. Come on.
The man stands at 160,000 euros.
Yeah, give me a sec. Damn it.
Signore's bid makes 170,000.
Come on.
Yes.
Come on. Oh, nicely does it. Straight back.
180,000 euros in the room.
Come on. Come on, Nathan. You can do it, son. You can do it. Come on.
Gotcha.
We're in.
My
goodness,
we
are now at 200,000
euros in the room. All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
Break the lights.
I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's speed, 210,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Half a million euros.
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else?
Break the lights.
We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000 euros.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone.
And the cross is gone.
Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away!
You speak
Spanish.
What?
Oh, he's not happy with that.
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here. You want to say hi? Yeah, we really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security's scrambling.
Okay.
Now, where's our getaway? Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Okay, so that's it. We are now at Chapter 7. I'm going to hold it there, and we will carry on in the next video. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you soon.